Do no harm. Okay. I'm going to get a few more levels real quick before I do the DLC, because I think it's tougher now. Oh yeah. To Southern Bay.
Doesn't belong to you, so why don't you turn around and face me, Pumpkin?
This train was commandeered legally under the...
Holy nutballs! What happened to your freaking face?
Inducing pheromones.
Oh, you know what? I am so sorry. I just, forgive me. Where's your husband now?
He's dead.
That is a heartbreaker. But you got something in common with him now, at least. Jack killed her, did he? Shame. A real shame. Please return the echoes to me whenever you are capable of doing so.
Oh, we do got some elemental weapons here. Nice. Now, okay, that's an electric pistol.
Let's see what we got here.
Oh, this is one of my favorite type of guns. Okay. That's gonna blow. Now, let's grab this. An outlaw marauder over there. Yeah. And it looks like he's the only one. Okay, where's the others?
Wow!
Okay. So I saw three more here. Oh well, whatever. Southern Shelf Bay.
Please insert any donated organs into the receptacle below.
Guy I thought for certainty the Rex would show up. Well, start attacking, I mean. But eh.
Yeah.
Well, that was a lot of damage. A whole lot of damage.
Hooray!
Really thought someone would be over here. Guess not. Ooh. Oh, it's already unlocked. Don't need it then. I could just walk over here. No. Huh. Well, that's new. Didn't damage me before. It'd be cool to find an audio log or something here. Leap of faith! Ebon Flow.
Take a bait!
Is there anything over here? Looks like it. Or maybe that's just a tower. Yep, just a tower. We got a bad one. Is that compared to my current pistol? Nah, it's not. It doesn't do that much damage. What about this? Maybe damage. And it's melee ability. This one's still better. It definitely does feel like I'm back to level one again. Lord, how much damage these guys do to me. Nova Star. Huh. What's in the box? Chance to burn enemies. Seriously?
Yeah.
nothing over here. Now, who's gonna be my first target? I want to be with someone with a shield, because, you know, shields. Well, it doesn't look like I got a choice. Here. I'm just gonna keep. Just gotta keep grabbing stuff while he kills them. That was nice. It's so comedic about just minding your own business while something casually happens as chaotic in the background. Sad. Jump right there.
Ah!
Okay. You're looking mighty yellow, Death Trap. If you know where to place it, these bombs are great. Another electric gun. How's that compared to my current one? Weaker. But more accuracy, though. Let me check something. Grants ability to electrocute damage. That's certainly nice, but.
Symbiotic relationship. Two deadly creatures cooperating to survive this harsh environment. Also, the midget looks like a little human backpack, and that's funny.
Huh. Looks like I found him. I'll be in a bit early. Don't see them, though. Oh, there he is. None of these guns are really that good.
Attaboy!
Also, why is there so many of you guys so sudden?
just for you.
How I do?
Now, where was I? Oh yeah. We gotta check these vending machines real quick. In hindsight, I should have saw that coming. I don't know why I keep forgetting there's some death trap when I should. And what the heck? You guys just don't care. Well, that's over. Keep clear. Wait, what?
Look at that out hand. There!
Don't have too much fun! A fantastic day for capitalism!
Yep, I just did. Also, I should get rid of that too.
Don't
Oh, a gun vending
machine. Buy a gun already!
That does a lot of fire damage. Sure, I'll take it.
Now get to killing! Don't get killed!
And now I gotta go all the way back. Oi. Oh, yeah.